Ingredients not to mix with copper peptide serum.